Okay, so we just got to Chapman and Kirby for the Houston Cinema and Art Society launch party, and that is my car over there. No, just kidding. No, that's not my car.
So
I'm fine.
She's going to be in discussion. It's a film about a teacher
who discovers in his small town in Iowa a trove of silent films that turns out to be a gold mine of lost films, particularly made by Georges Méliès, the great filmmaker. She's the one who told me that Les Ballets Trocadero de Monte Carlo, the drag, the male drag ballet company out of New York, has been a very, very important film in the history of dance film. You may have heard about this one, Columbus. It's a fiction film starring John Cho and Haley LaRidge, who will tell you about and introduce the CineSpace section of our program.
Thank you, Richard. I'm always impressed by Richard's spirit.
Okay, this is my husband's 50th birthday gift. Okay, this is your gift, Nii, for you for your 50th birthday. Yeah, I'll start saving up now.